I went to the animal fair. The birds and the beasts were there. The old baboon by the light of the moon was combing her auburn hair. The funniest was the monk. It sat on the elephant's trunk. The elephant sneezed and fell on its knees. And what became of the monk? The monk, the monk, the monk, the monk. I went to the animal fair to see the big grizzly bear. The parrot, he squawked and chattered and talked as he preened on the back of a chair. The monk sat high in a tree. The grizzly bear shook him free. The monk sailed down and hit the ground and just sat there looking at me, at me, at me, at me, at me, at me. At me.